Hi everyone, welcome to Love in Life. My name is Victoria, this is my wife Gina. And today, please subscribe to this channel, hit this bell button, thank you so very much. We're eating outside in the food court from H-Mart
in Vancouver. And that's what we're eating.
This is cold noodles, Korean cold noodles, very nice.
And this one is?
This is deep fried seaweed. Seaweed roll, something.
Oh.
Something that we actually love.
And we have a little bit of a view.
A lot of a view. Ariel already ate. He wanted to eat
sushi.
But so, we waited for it forever, so he already ate. Because we're outside for the longest time ever.
Yeah, we literally had to wait forever because apparently he didn't accept credit card. So by the time Victoria came back and I gave her the cash, there were like seven people ahead. I'm like, wow.
And here we have very spicy mustard, which I'm going to add.
You're going to mustard this ever? The noodles?
At some point, we had. Usually they give it with season, but this time it's no season.
Yeah, no scissors. It's really hard.
Yeah.
I need a fork.
It seems like it.
See?
Oh my!
But you know what?
It's so fresh and
it's
nice.
So good.
Try with a little bit of mustard, it's not overly spicy. If you add a little bit, it's very nice.
I'm good. And this is radish. Pickled radish.
Mm.
Come on.
Ariel is sitting here and making such hilarious faces. And he's singing and making faces and again making faces and singing.
It's so funny. Like in the last, 6 months, his sense of humor evolved so much. We crack up all the time. It's just hilarious, this kid.
Oh my. If you think that, you know, noodle soup can be cold, so good. Every time it amazes me how good it is.
Actually, the truth is, I like the cold one with noodles way more than like with the hot one. I don't like my noodles overcooked, and so this is perfect.
This cold one is very nice, I think.
So good, nice. And there's an egg. I'm not sure what's the purpose of the egg, but
I don't know. It classically goes with the egg. I don't know why.
A lot of overcooked?
Apparently, yeah, it's a lot of overcooked.
You see the color?
This egg is overcooked, like overkill.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Look at the color.
You see?
It's
how like, overcooked.
It's blue. It's not even blue anymore. It's like full gray. Now I would like to put mustard on my egg.
Very nice. As much as I love eggs, I think this is overkill. It's sweet, it's refreshing, and it's just wonderful.
But they're so long.
Well, yeah. We had to have a little bit of skip break.
Yeah, I used to say that.
I know.
It's funny because it actually comes from
Hip-hip-hooray.
Or the super cool,
right? Cool. You have here.
Of course I do. And they were singing hip-hip-hooray. The superheroes say hip-hip-hooray. So it's hip-hip-hooray. Every time we need to use scissors, we just hip-hip-hooray.
We did not always singing it, I remember.
Thank you.
You know what, if you have that, the ability like to try it, you should. If not, make it at home.
Definitely recommend it.
It's not too bad to make it at home, I think it's...
No, I don't think so. You need rice vinegar.
Definitely. Rice vinegar and something sweet, this then it brings definitely some sweetness to it. Actually, I was dreaming about this for at least a couple of days now. That's perfect.
It's so nice when your wish comes true, right?
And when your wishes are simple as this one. It's marvelous.
It's good. Oh, yeah.
It's very good.
So today we're hanging out in Vancouver, and this is our lunchtime.
And if you didn't know, we live outside of Vancouver. So actually, this is a rare treat for us.
Yeah, we live in Quito, outside of it.
Yeah.
But yeah, the days are day out, and we're decided to be a little bit touristy in our backyard, and it's Vancouver, Canada, not Washington.
Yeah,
or wherever else it could exist. Because I know there's definitely Vancouver and Washington.
But
which
we're
not. We're BC, Canada.
And I definitely love the view. Such a beautiful view here. There's a little bit of beef.
Yeah, we're not sure how to set up the camera, but this is worth making.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what? It's so like you walk around downtown and you see all these touristy shops, and it's kind of neat. You know, sometimes we take what we have around us for granted, so we definitely need to, you know, pretend we're like tourists. Just exploring
and it's beautiful city.
Mm-hmm.
And we see a lot of tourists actually speaking different languages, and it's fun. Fun to sit on ourselves this side.
Because of course we're dreaming of different countries and different cities in there. But you definitely need to enjoy what you have on your own fingertips.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Which is a sky train ride for us.
I love those.
I love the weather.
This is not my favorite. This is lasagna.
The weather today is actually, surprise, it's gray. And didn't see much of a sunshine, and it's kind of no blue patches at all, pretty much gray. And there was a bit of rain. Drizzled on us, but you know what? At least it's not too hot, and it's easy to walk around downtown and, you know, and explore. And you walk, you know, it's pretty long.
For a long time.
Exactly, for a long time. Because if it's hot, it's really hard. Not that it really gets here hot too much, but again, sometimes. On the rare occasion.
Oh, yeah. Not so sunny, not so hot. But on the other hand, this year it was pretty hot couple, at least couple of days. Week or so.
But really beautiful city. Really nice.
Okay, forever.
Taking the
inside.
Digested?
Yeah.
I don't know. They're challenging, you should have had them.
Oh yeah, they should.
So, definitely, even if you do a staycation, definitely recommend it, just not sit at home and, you know, watch TV on your deck, which is lovely as well, but, you know, it's nice to go and explore. That's probably within a couple of hours of drive, you definitely have something.
Fun.
Yeah, at least you're completing the bush route. But even exploring the bush could be fun. Like we're just talking that we have one lake. You want to walk around it, and we've been talking about this for a couple of years now.
And we forgot to.
Yeah,
it's never.
I went swimming in that lake, but we never actually hiked around it. And the hike should be pretty cool, so we definitely need to do that still. So working on it. Yes, we did it for you.
Not Jordan.
Turkeys.
No.
You can have it.
I'm good with those scriptures.
This is so good. It's pickle-ish flavor. That's how we describe it the best, pickle-ish.
If you ate sunamono.
Oh, we love sunamono.
This is very reminiscent of sunamono, I would say.
There's a little shrimp.
Yeah, this is any sunamono.
Yes,
but this is just sunamono.
It just reminds it totally, but it's really cool. Actually beat you.
It happened. Mm. Oh, yeah. This is very nice. Yum. This is too sweet for me, usually.
I know. I wish they made it a little bit less sweet. But I love the flavor. I just love it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Same. I'm doing good.
We stick together. Who invented cold noodles was brilliant, I think. I have a feeling. That's so good.
They probably come from North Korea. Is it Korean? It gets cold in the winter, right? I would expect it to be more like Thailand or something, you know, when it's warmer all year round. Because seriously, eating hot soups in the super, when it's super heat, it's very hard. And having this one, it will be totally brilliant because it's like refreshing.
Yeah. Very nice. It's so good. A little bit all over.
Oh,
with the soup.
No, just a little bit splashes of soup, yeah.
I don't think they can see it.
Can you see?
Can you see?
Can you see?
So, yeah. Today, a little bit later, we're going to have a game.
Yeah, we're going to see Canadian football game.
BC Lions!
It's going to be so much fun. Yeah. So we decided, hey, since we're going to the game, let's make a day out of it.
And a little bit of shopping and just... having fun, really. Really, that's what I did.
Yeah, not so long ago we've been in Stanley Park, in biggest urban park in North America for sure.
I think.
Well, it keeps being number one park anyway. Number one park.
The most beautiful, yeah. For a few years.
Yeah, so we do lots of stuff. You know, we also have a vlogging channel. Link is down there, so definitely if you want to check it out.
Yeah, we are taking
life to be out
you
there.
With us for a long different thing.
Yeah,
it's marvelous. And I love those balls.
The what?
I love those balls. The balls I have they're kind of cool.
Kind
I didn't
cool.
think that you need to eat in the metal, but
oh well.
Sounds like a very nice idea. You're cute.
Doggy ball.
Just a little.
Alright, come on. I was thinking about it, I couldn't have said
it. I think usually it's a brass, but this one is not as quality that I saw in other places. But
so
still, it's pretty cool.
Anyway, thank you for coming and joining us. We enjoyed it so much.
Yeah.
So very much, it was delicious. And remember, go to where to enjoy and do something fun every day, like explore
your environment.
And don't forget to subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up, us and cheers, love and life, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Check our online shop. We have Go towards your joy t-shirts, tank tops, cups, stickers, and unicorns. Thank you, love you!